That's a shitty motor.
$200.
That was 31 pounds.